San Fernando. Put your hands together and let's bring on Wendell Goodridge.
Special that night. Dela ba dela. Remembering the days when our freedom was the only thing that mattered, and massa's only interest was in making money. Now look how things have changed, the mirror of love and unity have shattered, which makes it hard to face our purpose and destiny. Brothers and sisters, without roots we have nothing to hold on to. Don't walk the same pathway of the oppressors we had to defeat. Let it echo around the globe, countries and streets, workplaces till it reaches the homes. We get things back then that were done today. Our what we condone makes me groan. Descendants of slaves have become slave masters. Those who toiled with us have now turned against you and me. Descendants of slaves have become slave masters, oh Lord. Abuse of position, power and authority. If you was bred to sell out your own after the long separation, well that's just a slave that wants master position. Open put a hand, Lord. Lord, I'm a crying. Nations cry out for help when they feed on our wealth like vultures. So when they talk reparation, I say land before money. Because untrustworthy human beings present themselves like a flower to undermine the thinking that reflects the true you and me. Freedom was granted in 1838 by British monarchies. By their actions then and now influences us like a disease. Scars from the plantation should remind us where history on a page. Yet nothing reaches the people, just talk and the big charade. While minds get inflamed, the sentence of slaves have become slave masters. Oh, those who bled with us have now turned against you and me. Descendants of slaves have become slave masters. Abuse of position, power and authority. So long we've been asking for a hand, you kept us chained to the plantation. Well that's just a slave that wants master position. No subject to the plan, no, no. Aha, aha. Aha, aha. And you know I'm not lying. Once justice instilled, that's access to overstep all boundaries. And by now all borders of our minds have been breached. While leaders whine and dine, statistics shows the people are still hungry. And those who control the masses will turn the other cheek. When we broke the shackles, sworn to never turn on each other, yet I can't walk the road for justice. I'm afraid of what I will meet when victimization replaces apartheid. Asking myself, how could this be? Like we're in bondage by fascism and shouting we free. Mankind look clearly, descendants of slaves have become slave masters. Oh, those who struggle with us have now turned against you and me. Yes, we descendants of slaves have become slave masters. Abuse of possession, power, and authority. They will kill with the blood of their own. Until now you don't understand. That's just a slave that wants master position. Yeah, be tradition, no, no. Aha, aha. Aha, aha. Lord, ever crying. Everything that we own is being sold to the highest bidder in attempts to pauperize and cripple the people strategically. Our eyes are still closed when it comes to looking towards the future. When doors are shut down on us at every opportunity. Oh Lord, the worst betrayal you can get is from your own people. With all due respect, instead I fear the wolves more, I fear the sheep. So if by now we can move with one heartbeat, back then I know they had the same problem. We just going round in circles, repeating the same old trend. So when will it end? Descendants of slaves have become slave masters. Those who cried with us have now turned against you and me. Descendants of slaves have become slave masters. Abuse of possession, power, and authority. They will sacrifice the flesh, blood, and tears to undermine their fellow man. That's just a slave that wants master position. I hope you understand. No, no. Peace and love. Thank you.